the way you would go to the one in Palm Springs. I got on the 111 and then had a change of plans because I was heading somewhere out in Palm Springs. And so I decided, I think I will visit Cathedral City. Normally I just go to Rancho Mirage.
Can you see that?
It's a different view. So let's see if we can sneak some recording over there. All right, we'll see you in there. Going to put all 60 in because we're using free play and we have $5 to activate it. So 20 Tuesdays where we put up to 320s in. Hopefully we double up. The way their free play works here, I just went ahead and put all of it in there at once. And I'll let you know when it's over. Everybody's bonusing around me. I really want to play Firelink, but man, their ultimate Firelink does not pay out here. I'm over at Agua. So we need 6 of those orbs for the home spin feature, or 3 of the peacocks for the free games. Alright, I don't think it's filling the... Wow, we put almost $30 in already. One more. One more, one more. There we go. Alright, that took us 34 spins. $34. Here we go. Come on, baby. Orb. $26. Man, everybody's bonusing on the high limit link games. All right, what do we have? We have 17 more dollars. One hold and spin. All right, last spin. Okay, so out of $60 free play, we made $35. That was our 20 Tuesday going after that major. Jeez, guys, my eyesight is very bad. I thought that the grand said it was only $10,800. Anyways, we have $50 in free play. We're gonna see what we can do with it. We want three of those Genghis symbols on horseback for the free games, or six of those orbs for the hold and spin. It up to a dollar. There we go. Multipliers to line up for us. Come on, babies. Two more. Well, pretty much the trigger. Alright, switching to nickels. Jangdu! Today, guys. Let's try 2 cents. Mm-hmm. serious smacking going on. Seeing if I can catch it. Alright, two more spins on free play. Alright, $50 free play into $6. That's really bad. So we're gonna go ahead and just play it. Awful. All right, let's go find our next machine.